Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter.
The Lost Hero, Karan Kapoor. The blue-eyed, handsome hunk. He had international looks. He belongs to the most influential Bollywood family, the Kapoor family. Son of Shashi Kapoor and Jennifer Kendall. Yes, we are talking about Karan Kapoor. Let's know all about him. Karan Kapoor was born on 18th January 1962. He started as a popular model and was known for his vomiting campaign. And then he entered Bollywood. In the year 1986, he acted in Sultanat opposite Juhi Chawla and was later seen in Loha as well. He was seen in a very few films. But much before these films, he was seen in the 1978 Junoon and the 1981 film 36 Chaurangi Lane. Both these films were under his father's production and his mother played prominent roles in the film. Karan Kapoor was also seen in British television series The Jewel in the Crown in the year 1984. Box office success was far away from Karan Kapoor, but his father, the legendary Shashi Kapoor, insisted that he pursues his career in Bollywood. But Karan decided and chose to follow his dreams, and that is photography.
माफ कीजिएगा, इसमें मेरा कोई कसूर नहीं है, इसलिए आप खुद कैमरे के फ्रेम में आ गए. इसे कहते हैं नेचर की हेल्प. यह तस्वीर आपके बिना अधूरी रहती. जब आप उस फूल को अपने चेहरे के करीब ले जा रही थी, मैं दावे से कह सकता हूँ कि इस फूल में आपने किसी का चेहरा देखा.
आपने कैसे जाना कि मैं इस फूल में किसी का चेहरा देख रही थी?
इंसान की आत्मा उसकी आंखों में देखी जा सकती है, सिर्फ देखने वाली नजर चाहिए.
Let's take a look into his personal life. He got married to English model Lorna Tarling Kapoor. Later, the couple got separated. But from their marriage, they had two kids, a daughter named Alia Kapoor and son named Zach Kapoor. He settled in UK and runs a photography company there. He has two siblings, brother Kunal Kapoor, who was also seen in Bollywood films and later shifted into advertising and owns a company named Ad Film Wallahs. Karan's brother Kunal is married to filmmaker Ramesh Sippy's daughter Sheena, who is also a well-known photographer. Karan's sister Sanjana Kapoor runs the Prithvi Theatre Group. It is after 25 years that Karan decided to come to India with his exhibition, Time and Tide. He came to Mumbai and also went to other places like Bangalore, Delhi, Kolkata, Ahmedabad and Jaipur. Karan Kapoor had it all. He had a great start in Bollywood. But it seems he did not want to follow something that he did not believe in. He chose his own path of photography and said goodbye to Bollywood forever. Despite good looks and a great background, Karan Kapoor became the lost hero of Bollywood.